I thought the film was absolutely fantastic.
Lovely movie, very nice movie. The theme was very good. I enjoyed the whole lot.
Completely floored right now. Mesmerized is the word. It was a phenomenal movie. The script was effortless. The story just flowed and it just captured the heart.
And I highly recommend it to all my friends and family and everybody who's been in Dubai, who's been a part of Dubai. It's a very relatable story and a very brave effort by Shazi and all the actors.
Really impressed. I think it's a new direction for Pakistani cinema. Really took off in the second half. Excellent direction, excellent cinematography, great artwork, and very, very good acting. I thought it was an excellent movie and an excellent effort for Pakistani cinema.
I absolutely loved Pinky Memsaab. I mean, we're floored. My husband was weeping through half of the movie because it was so poignant. It was amazing.
जो चीज़ मुझे सबसे अच्छी लगी इस मूवी में वो ये है कि although it's a Dubai story, but it's actually a story of relationships between a father and a daughter, the children, and between the people who live in a house and work in a house, and the people who are running a house. So it really is a beautiful story that was made about the relationships.
At the same time, the film raised a lot of very interesting social issues about the different aspects of life in Dubai, not just the glamorous side, and also some of the social issues in Pakistan. So well done to the team, a very supportive view, and we hope all Pakistanis, as well as from other nationalities, go to watch Pinky Memsaab.
Really enjoyed it. Must see.
And I would recommend to all my friends and everybody to come out and see it. It's a very, very good effort.
And it is a very, very good watch, and I'll highly recommend it to everybody.
Bahut hi zabardast movie hai. I really enjoyed the movie and I highly recommend it to everyone.